Guys and girls, science has officially left the chat of sanity and decided to play real-life Jurassic Park. Imagine this. Scientists from Colossal Biosciences couldn't think of anything better to do than bring back animals that went extinct 13,000 years ago. Those very dire wolves from Game of Thrones who roamed Earth alongside mammoths and other Ice Age giants. Thought it was just fiction? Welcome to 2025. Scientists found ancient DNA from these beasts, decoded it, and thought, why not revive a creature that could easily have us for breakfast? Then they took a grey wolf, tweaked its genes, and created an exact replica of the ancient beast. Oh, and domestic dogs were the surrogate moms. Can you imagine their shock when, instead of adorable puppies, genuine beasts popped out? Meet Romulus and Remus, two charming wolf pups just 7 months old, but already 4 feet long and nearly 90 pounds of pure muscle and hostility. And guess what? They're not exactly fans of humans, not even the ones who bottle-fed them. The Times reports these wolves are cold, suspicious, and avoid any human contact. Shocker, right? Still, the folks at Colossal Biosciences are unfazed, declaring this isn't just a company milestone, but a huge leap for science and all of humanity. Sure, humanity will be thrilled when they bump into a pack of resurrected prehistoric wolves in their local park.